Cagasset National High School proudly presents Project Watts. We advocate time, consciousness, and honesty. Change is inevitable. In the environment, in education, in human interaction, in technology. We have suffered a lot from coronavirus, from calamities, from economic crisis. But now, it's time to embrace change and do something about our suffering. In the new normal, Cagasset National High School shall go with the change. No more to Filipino time. No more to dishonesty. Under the leadership of the Watts Club officers, Cagasset National High School went out and spread out this advocacy to the different barangays of the municipality. We encourage others to share their stories of punctuality and honesty through the social media platform. We reach out even the farthest by explaining our goal through flyers distribution, hanging of tarpaulins. Series of orientations and webinars were held, reaching the students, parents, and other stakeholders. As the clock ticks, not a single second was wasted in the conduct of the school's purposive activities. In the distribution of self-learning modules and learning activity sheets, in the conduct of the different school programs, we produced quality products because we watch, we advocate time, consciousness, and honesty. We communicated our purpose and reached out others. As the Watts Club goes on the lead, the campaign bravely went on despite the threat of the pandemic. Through the school's different social media platforms, the Cagasset Courier, the Student Supreme Government, and the school information units. The advocacy continues as we further voice out our mission through 106 FM radio station, the official radio station of Cordon, duly acknowledged by the SDO Isabela. We strengthen our purpose through integration in the different learning instructions. We disseminated our mission in the different government units and the private sectors. We posted our campaigns, inculcated the minds, and targeted the hearts even through virtual platforms, in lab sessions, and online meetings. We challenged these virtues among others through different contested activities. Solicited their support as they courageously advocate Project Watts through their social media posts. And in response to those who showed the spirit of punctuality and honesty, due recognition is given. We have transformed the advocacy from the printed words in our school improvement plan, the basic education learning continuity plan, and even from the letters of our weekly home learning plan. And applied in the showcase of our learners' assessment through their learning activity sheets. Likewise, in the observance of these virtues in our online classes and webinars. In our strategic instructional materials and different innovative projects. Finally, we commit ourselves in the pursuit of our goal to the Almighty God through our watch prayer. Let's end suffering, be counted, and together we can make this world a better place to live in. Sa Cagasset, ikaw ay angat.